Democracy. We have to join together. We have to work together. At the national level, there is a compulsion of democracy, democratic compulsion. If there is no democracy, nobody can raise voice, nobody can talk. We will lose our fundamental right. Our ancestors fought for freedom. We are an independent India. Today, this government is behaving or misbehaving. If all these things will go unchecked, then there is no democracy at all. This is our worry. We are all senior leaders. They are asking us, who is there in opposition? I am telling, our Mamata ji is a senior leader. Our Sharan Pawar ji is a senior leader. Even young leader, our Kejriwal is very effective. That you have to understand. Even Farooq Abdullah ji, he is very capable leaders. Over a period of time, we built leadership. That this government is totally forgetting. And also they are talking all rubbish. They are saying, whenever there is a coalition of parties, we are all contaminated. From your side, there are so many parties, more than our coalition. You are saying they are pure. This is very bad. I strongly condemn the attitude of the Prime Minister and Amit Shah. They came only from 5 years back, friends. You know who is Modi? He was only Chief Minister of Gujarat, just like us. Who is Amit Shah? Nobody knows. Country don't know. Today, they are all saying they are all big people. Okay, big people to do good things, not bad things. We are here to protect this nation. We are asking the nation, we are asking all of you to support our cause, to protect democracy, to save this country. With this, I am very happy. Very 2 days' time, our friend, Honorable Minister Delhi, has organized a very good meeting, very good dharna. We are giving a message to the nation through this dharna. From tomorrow onwards, if you overdo through CBI or ED or income tax, the day will come, same thing will happen for you. That is what you have to remember in the future. We are not going to allow all these things. We will fight it out. If necessary, higher authorities will tell them very clearly, will show our protest, and also in future, we are all united to fight this type of atrocities. With this, friends, again and again, I am thanking Agarwal ji, Kejriwal ji, not once. Whenever there is a problem, first man response is from Kejriwal ji in Delhi. Anybody is having any problem, I can protest in Andhra Pradesh, madam can protest in Kolkata, our Sharan Pawar ji is protesting in Mumbai, but on behalf of all of us, Delhi Chief Minister Kejriwal ji is here to protect all of us, to have a demonstration all the time. That is the benefit you are all having. You have to support him wholeheartedly. This is the need of the hour. We need strong leaders to fight for future. I am expecting everybody will support. Tomorrow MP elections, Kejriwal ji has to get all the seats so that this opposition unity will be strengthened. With this, I am wishing all of you all the best. It is a prime duty for all of us to protect democracy. I am giving a slogan loudly, you have to give. Save democracy. You have to give save, save democracy. Save democracy. Save democracy. Save democracy. And also you have to give save India. Save India. Save India. Save India. Jai Hind. Jai Janmabhoomi.
बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद चंद्र बाबू जी, जोरदार तालियां चंद्र बाबू जी के लिए एक बार। अब मैं उस शख्सियत को आपके बीच में बुलाऊंगा।